All anyone wants in life is to feel important, and that's why the people who get into magic dive so deeply into it. It gives them the ability to be someone they're not, and to feel important, and to get people to like them. Magic is the only art form that you can do to gain people's admiration, respect, envy, and love by deceiving them. Magicians are professional liars. I wanted to manipulate cards. I wanted to cheat and be able to do something under someone's eyes that they didn't know what I was doing right in front of them, and say I was doing one thing when I was really doing another. The whole art of manipulation really appealed to me.